earlier today, friends and loved ones gathered together to honor former FBI agent Julio Cordero. KTSM captured video of the motorcade leaving the FBI headquarters on its way back to St. Patrick's Cathedral for the funeral mass. As we reported, Cordero was shot and killed in the parking lot of Franklin High School last month after he was allegedly vandalizing the school. KTSM is still waiting to obtain body camera video from EPISD on that incident.